Hi, Bangalore. I am Nandan Bhatia, head of the administration and facilities, Britannia Industries Limited. We have taken the initiative about the solid waste management in our corporate office. Now, as a next step, we would like to take this initiative across Pan India, our manufacturing units and co-manufacturing units. As a first level, we have selected Paramount Nutrition India Private Limited as a first factory co-manufacturing unit in Bangalore, in Birdi. Currently, we are at Birdi, and I would like to take this opportunity to introduce Mr. Rakesh Agarwal, the managing director of the company, to run through the entire waste management program.
As Nandan introduced, I am Rakesh Agarwal, managing director of Paramount Nutrition India Private Limited. We are the co-manufacturer for Britannia Industries. We take this opportunity to thank Britannia Industries for selecting our company for the noble cause of waste management system. The waste management system involves three stages. First is segregation of waste, awareness to the employees. Third is setting up of infrastructure for the recycling of the waste. Going into details of the three stages of waste management in our premises. We have a campus of 6.5 acres with a lush green garden and lot of common areas. We have installed the waste segregation with color-coded bins around 20 points in our premises, which to ensure that always the campus is neat and clean. We are having, like you see, the blue color dustbins for recyclable waste. All kind of paper and plastic and metal waste are put into this, and we have a green dustbins for organic and wet waste, cooked food, raw vegetable, fruits, eggshells, meats and garden waste are put in this. And our employees have been taught about the benefits of segregation of the waste at source. Now coming to the third stage of waste management system in our premises, I am taking you to the infrastructure created by our company to do the same. Here, if you can see, we are having vegetable peels and fruit waste and food left over by our employees, workers every day. We are generating around 700 kgs of food waste and vegetable waste in a day, which earlier we used to send it out for piggeries and landfills. Now we avoided that by reusing this all leftover waste by using the equipment Sevico 100, which is capable of handling 100 kgs of waste per hour. The system is very simple. Just the waste has to be dumped into this, and a small quantity of bioculture and sawdust is added. The same is been taken for composing in the 6 tanks what we have installed here. Now taking into details of the pulverizing process, around 700 kgs of waste is been pulverized every day in our premises. We are using this equipment for pulverizing the food waste along with a small quantity of culture is added, and sawdust is mixed to remove the additional moisture left in the food waste. After it is finely grinded and pulverized, the waste is taken and put into the 6 composite tanks what we has been created over here, and the waste is left for 45 days for drying up with the regular aeration is been done. After completing the process of 45 days of composting, the end product is with a very nutritious and healthy manure. The same manure is been used to maintain our garden, and that's the reason our gardens are flourishing.
Now that was our initiative of waste management program in one of our co-manufacturing units in Birdi, Bangalore. The objective of this exercise is to ensure that 90% of the waste which is being generated from Britannia offices, regional co-manufacturing units, manufacturing units are either being recycled or composed to make near a zero waste facility. With this initiative, we are confident that Britannia will play a major role in the corporate sector to reduce greenhouse gases emission by 75% in the environment. With Belly Thomas and camera person Devaya, myself Nandan Bhatia for News 9.